Hi, my name is Dina. Welcome to my channel. In today's video, we are going to crochet this orange. You can make it with or without eyes. If you are interested in the magnetic orange, please contact me. Where can you find me? You can send me an email or you can find me on Facebook or on Instagram. If you like my amigurumis, please don't forget to subscribe. To get notification for the weekly crochet videos, please push the bell sign. And if you like this video, please don't forget to push the like button. And now let's start to crochet. To crochet the orange, we need orange color yarn, green yarn, some red yarn for the lips, 50 gram and 125 meters, safety eyes 6 millimeters, scissors 2.5 millimeters, crochet hook and some fiber fill. And to finish the orange, you will need approximately 40 minutes. I think that would be enough for everybody to finish. Let's start with a magic circle. And make 5 complete single crochets in the magic circle and start the 6th one. So the 6th, but don't pull it through. Close the magic circle. Pull through your orange color yarn. Close the first row with a slip stitch. And we can continue with the second row. We are going to make 6 increases. At the end of the row, we have to have 12 stitches. And the second row is ready. You can see the beautiful green circle inside. That's why it was important to pull through the orange color yarn. You can cut the green yarn now. Place your stitch marker and let's start to crochet the 3rd row. We are going to make 1 single crochet in the first stitch and an increase in the 2nd one. We repeat this pattern 6 times. At the end of the row, we have to have 18 stitches. In the next row, we are going to make 2 single crochets in the first 2 stitches and an increase in the 3rd stitch. We repeat this pattern 6 times. At the end of the row, we have to have 24 stitches. In the next row, we are going to make 3 single crochets and an increase. We repeat this pattern 6 times. At the end of the row, we have to have 30 stitches. And in the next row, we are going to make 4 single crochets and an increase. We repeat this pattern 6 times. At the end of the row, we have to have 36 stitches. I don't know if you know it, they call it stitch counter or row counter. I like to use it when I have to crochet with the same numbers of stitches for like a lot of rows. And now we are going to crochet 36 stitches in the next 10 rows. So I think it's easier if I just push the button so I don't have to count constantly my rows. And the last stitches, and we are done. Now we are going to place our safety eyes. Let's look for row 9 and 10. Place the first eye here. Let's make the hole a little bit bigger. And now count 6 stitches from the first eye and place your second eye there. And now we are going to place the backs too. And to make it baby safe, burn the end of the eye a little bit. Be careful with it. Let's continue to crochet. Now we will start with the rows with decreases. In this row we are going to make 4 single crochets in the first 4 stitches and a decrease. We repeat this pattern 6 times. At the end of the row we have to have 30 stitches. And the last decrease, and we are done. In the next row we are going to make 3 single crochets and a decrease. We repeat this pattern 6 times. At the end of the row we have to have 24 stitches. In the next row, we are going to make 2 single crochets and a decrease. We repeat the pattern 6 times. At the end of the row, we have to have 18 stitches. In the next row, we are going to make 1 single crochet and a decrease. We repeat this pattern 6 times. At the end of the row, we have to have 12 stitches. And it's time to stuff our orange. An amigurumi is fine if it's stuffed really very well. Meanwhile, you are stuffing, you have to turn in your hand your amigurumi. And you can be sure that all sides, all corners, they have the same amount of stuffing. And in the last row, we are going to make 6 decreases. At the end of the row, we have to have 6 stitches. And the last decrease, and we are done. You can cut the yarn, you don't have to leave a long tail, just a short one. We make the lips now. You will need some red yarn. The size and the shape of the mouth, it depends on you. I really like to make this U-shaped mouth, but you really do as you like it. We are going to fasten off and close the last row. We are going to use the front loops only. So use all the 6 front loops of the last row. And when the last one is ready, pull the yarn until the hole closes. And our orange is almost ready. One small thing is missing, and this is the leaf. In my lemon video, I showed you how to crochet the leaf, so I'm going to put you here where will you find the pattern of the leaf. With the first tail, I fix the leaf where I want to put it, and with the second one I sew it to the orange. And we are done. Cut the yarns. And your cute orange is ready. I hope you enjoyed crocheting with me and you like your orange. The pattern is only for personal use. You can post your orange on any social media, but please don't forget to use hashtag Dinami Creations. Thank you for crocheting with me. I hope I see you next week too. Have a lovely day. Bye.